Let's understand how we can convert decimals into fractions. To convert a decimal to a fraction, follow these steps. Step 1. Write down the decimal number divided by 1. For example, in expressing 0.75 as a fraction. Step 2. Multiply both top and bottom by 100 because there were two digits after the decimal place. Step 3. Simplify the fraction. That here, 75 upon 100 is called a decimal fraction and 3 upon 4 is called a common fraction.